right, guys, here we are today at Bankstown Bruins. As you can see, we just finished the girls' team, and by 7 milliseconds, they just lost by 1 point. But I'm sure they did a great, great game out there. And today we have a special guest with us, as you can see next to me, Park Ji-hyun, I hope I pronounced that right, who came all the way from South Korea to be with Bankstown Bruins. And on the other side, I've got with me Chris, who is the CEO for Bankstown Bruins. Hi, Chris.
Hello. Thanks to Christine.
Thanks for having us, first of all. And second of all, what a great game. It was very tough out there.
It was a wonderful game. Beautiful introduction, obviously, Jun. Almost hit the game-winning shot for us. Yeah. But obviously, just very unlucky right at the end, though. So
it's all right. It happens. But you've got great girls out there playing. So we heard that we've got Ji-hyun, who's going to play for the rest of the season with the Bankstown Brewers. Tell us more about that.
Yes, we're very, very excited. Obviously, you have the caliber of Ji-hyun to be able to play for us for the rest of the season. And I think she's going to bring a lot of experience and obviously a lot of education for the younger girls to learn off her. Obviously, playing for the South Korean national team, we can't ask for any more experience than that. So we're very, very excited to have her here.
Oh, that's awesome. Let's have a quick chat with Ji-hyun. Hello, welcome to Australia.
Hi, I'm Chia. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. We might have some interpretation happening on the side as well. So we heard that you will be playing with Bankstown Bruins girls for the rest of the season. How does that feel?
She just arrived yesterday, so she kind of unsettled, but she felt already every May, every player welcomed her. She feels great.
Oh, that's lovely. So you just arrived last night and you did so well up there on in the game. Can you tell us, what did you learn from the game today? Last 7 milliseconds, losing by 1 point.
사실 그냥
오늘 게임에서 배우죠.
오늘 게임에서 배우죠.
특히 그 마지막
11초. 정말 항상 한국에서도 느끼는 거지만 게임은 버저가 끝날 때까지 진짜 끝난 게 아니고 그냥 오늘 경기 아쉽게 졌지만 팀 동료들이랑 좀 더 좋은 결과 앞으로 만들어 나갈 수 있을 것 같다는 점을 느낀 것 같습니다.
She always feeling every single game until the actual the buzzer beat. The game is not finished, so until last minute, she always do the her best to win the game. And the rest of the season, she'll try best to win the more, actually, better games. And more.
Lovely. It's always the sportsmanship and the effort that keeps you going. What's going to happen in the future with Bankstown Bruins? How do you feel about the future?
Bankstown Bruins, 혹시 미래에
이번 시즌 잘 이 팀한테 최대한 제가 최선을 다해서 좋은 성적을 만들 수 있게 최대한 노력을 하고 그 후에 일정은 일단 이 상황에 최선을 다하고 있습니다. 네.
She's going to just finish the season as she planned, but hasn't decided anything further yet.
Well, we wish you all the best, Ji-hyun. Thank you so much for coming to Australia and being with Bankstown Bruins. And good luck in the future games. Thank you so much for being here. I want to take a picture. Don't go too far. Okay? Chris, what do you think will happen in the future with Ji-hyun being in Bankstown Bruins after the season?
Well, look, obviously, we would love to see if she can continue with us, but obviously, it's just starting of the relationship now, so we've just got to see how the season goes. And depending, obviously, what her commitments are, she obviously have my national commitments and other teams as well, but obviously, we'd love to keep her if we can possibly do that, but we'll see how that goes.
Perfect. Good luck in the future. And while I have you here, can you please let us know if people want to come and, you know, watch the games, buy the tickets, give us some more information for our audience?
Well, obviously, you can get obviously tickets through our website, through www.bruinsbasketball.com.au, and obviously Intix is the other online option that you can use. So go through that, and obviously you can purchase tickets for all our home games.
Perfect. And when's the next game, Chris?
Next game will be next Sunday, I believe, so 26th, I believe.
Perfect. Good luck. And against whom do we have it next week?
Oh.
We We have to check that.
Illawarra. We got
Illawarra. No worries. Thank you so much for your time.
Central Coast.
No worries. Thank you for your time today. Thanks for having us. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, stay tuned. We have the boys' games next. We will know the results on Oz Arab Media. Thank you.